dancing all alone. No one hit your phone up, your internet is slow. There's a place you can go and you can call home. When you're kinda blue and outside it's raining, Spotify your favorite dudes. There's a place you can go and you can call home. One big family, not just you and me. Barong family loves ya, best gang in the world. From China to The Hague, from Bali to LA, family matters.
Yes it does, yes it does. Oh my god, what an intro.
What, this is such a good intro.
How can we possibly, with whatever topic, how are we ever gonna top this intro?
This was it. This was the end of the show, guys. This was Barong Family.
Such an episode. High point. Should we just play it again?
Yeah, I like it.
Fuck it, let's just play it again.
Dice!
Play that shit again.
Pull up, Dice!
Goosebumps.
The emotions.
Everything that guy is singing is so true.
It is. It's like Wikipedia.
Exactly like Wikipedia.
When you're lost and all alone, yes. No one hits your phone
no
up.
One.
I have
your internet is slow.
A lot of times.
There's a place you can go and you can call.
Is there?
Home. When you're kinda blue and outside it's raining.
Oh man.
Spotify your favorite dudes. There's a place you can go and you can go home.
Where is it?
One big family.
Yeah.
Not just you and me.
Uh-uh.
Barong family loves ya. Best gang in the world.
Best.
From China to The Hague.
The Hague.
From Bali to LA.
Oh.
Family matters.
Da, 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 da.
And indeed it matters.
Indeed.
Welcome, everybody. This is the first episode of the Barong Family Radio Show.
Yes, it is. We're in Amsterdam right now.
Mm-hmm.
The sun is shining outside.
It's not raining.
It's not still. Raining. You know, it's Holland, so 9 months out of 12, it's the weather is shitty. But today, the sun is shining, and we believe it has everything to do with this very first episode of Barong Family Radio.
Definitely, definitely, definitely. I'm excited. How are you?
Me too. I think we have a lot to talk about, actually.
Just between the two of us.
Yeah. You know, we don't see each other that often,
not,
you know.
Not that much.
And we fly separate private jets nowadays, so,
yeah, yeah.
You know.
I actually drive a separate car, too.
Separate cars, separate bikes, separate bank accounts.
Yeah, I want to talk about that. but who are you? My name is Jim.
I'm Nils.
I'm the good-looking guy in the back from Yellow Claw.
I'm that other dude, the slightly paler dude from Yellow Claw.
Slightly paler, slightly richer, slightly more singing, slightly younger.
Slightly younger too, yeah.
But what can I say? This is the show. We've been talking about this for a long time. We've been talking about this for like 2 years at least. Yeah, we should do a radio show. We should do a radio show. Yeah, let's do it next week.
Why actually? Like I know the answer actually. It's if you want to be a real label, you have a radio show.
That's true.
And we kind of started this on this whatever Tuesday a couple of years ago. Like, okay, let's start this label because, you know, we have a lot of music laying around for my friends and everything. Let's just do this. And after a while, it became a real label. So now we have to, you know, we have to
maybe after a while, this becomes a real radio show too.
Exactly. Who knows?
I remember we tried to record a radio show back in October, that's like 10 months ago at least. But then Thijs, our technician and label manager nowadays.
Does he have a mic as well? Can we ask him certain questions?
Yeah. Oh,
perfect.
He only came out with one mic.
Remember,
do you remember
mic.
That? So I was like, first of all, we're not NAS. So we're going to need a whole lot more mics.
Definitely.
This is going to be so amateur. We're not doing it today. Let's do it next week. And that next week became 10 months later.
Yeah. But we're here.
But Thijs, say something.
Yeah, sorry about that. But I'm glad you finally got this going.
Exactly. Thijs is our label manager.
Hey, guys.
And he lives in Amsterdam, too. Mm-hmm. He's a good-looking guy.
Yeah.
And and if you want to know anything about Barong Family, if you want to send demos or everything, bother him.
Yeah, he also knows a lot of about cryptocurrency.
True.
Costs us a lot of money.
True. Yeah.
Too.
Yeah.
We made a few big mistakes.
I think I gave you the bet. The worst
we made a few big mistakes
ever.
Listening to him. So don't listen to him about cryptocurrency. But
What are we gonna do today? Actually, are we gonna play some music?
Yeah, we're gonna start off with some music. Yeah. Just a couple of tracks. Let's do it.
Perfect. What are we gonna play?
Let's do a few old songs and a few new songs, and maybe start off with why not start off with Old Days?
Why not?
By your favorite group, Yellow Claw, and this other schmutzig guy with a guitar called San Holo or something.
Gotta bring you back.
Bust, a Balorm and Azar track, and a Crisis Era Mike song. And the last one, no, the last two ones are actually brand new. Old Days, we made that with Sun Holo like a year and a half ago.
Yeah, it's a good song.
And it's such a pleasure to work with Sun. You can give Sun like whatever sound or whatever loop or whatever word or vocal, and he will make it work in a way that that's like very creative, and you wouldn't think it was possible or something. He's a very creative and musical dude.
Yeah, definitely.
It was a great session.
Kind of the same like Sesco, actually. I think they made the bus song. I think they made it like a long time ago. I think it was just laying around unfinished for like at least a year and a half.
They made it in LA, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then when they finished it, it really came together. I like that song. and after that, we played Azar and Balorm. Both French boys.
Yeah.
And
did we ever meet Balorm in real life? Do we know he's real?
It could just
be an alter ego of DJ Snake. I'm still not sure.
Or Azar. Or it could be Mala without the beanie.
Well, we do know that he's making good music.
Yeah. Yeah, he's very talented. And he works quick. I remember this. Emailing him once, like, yo, you want to do a remix for this and that song? Like, the next day he sent it over, like, the day after we were already playing it. So, that's cool. And, like, actually, Azar introduced us to Balorm. And I like that. Like, I like it if one of the guys on the label just really comes up to me, like, you got to fuck with this guy. I met him for a while, work with him. He's so good.
It's not the first time it went like that, right? Most of the time it works like that. Like,
yeah, it's kind of how we met Mike.
Yeah.
Who is on the song the old school sound, it's called.
Yeah.
With
Crisis Era. Yeah.
Crisis Era is actually at the moment one of my favorite producers. I really, really fuck with their like own style, like their own take on the hard style.
Definitely.
Genre, and so like, I don't know.
Like nowadays, it
sounds so.
What they're doing right now is like the same thing I had with Mike, actually, that like for a while, I was like, wow, if you're able to do something really creative and refreshing with like 130 BPM or like house music, mm-hmm. then, you know, that's really impressive to me. And yeah. I think Crisis Era doing the same thing with like, with the so-called like harder or like hard style genre, if you want to call it like that, because they're doing something new and refreshing with it. And that's honestly what we're all about as a label, actually.
Yeah,
like doing new and refreshing stuff.
And it doesn't sound like anything you've been hearing, but it does fit into like the general idea of the genre, you know?
Yeah.
Their No Filter EP is, I think, my favorite song on there is Drop It Low.
Definitely.
We play it a lot, too.
We've been playing it already for over a year, almost. And it's not only like composition or vocal, it's also the way they mix. Everything sounds so gritty, and everything sounds, it just really works in a club, and it's so crossover in, you know, from every angle.
Yeah, and they're pretty funny on social media too.
They are. If you're not following them, you should definitely follow them. It's just Crisis Era, right? Like at Crisis Era. Yeah, definitely follow them because they're really funny.
They're quite incorrect at times.
But that's funny. I said that.
I thought it funny too. But if you can't stomach it, then don't follow them.
Yeah, but the thing I hate is like the way too serious Instagram or social accounts, man. Damn, and they don't give a fuck. They just post and make anything they want.
Yeah, and it's super creative.
Yeah, so too.
I've actually never seen them DJ, so I'm looking forward for them playing at our Brong Family Stage at Tomorrowland this year.
Maybe they didn't actually specifically say they were going to DJ, so maybe they're going to dance for 60 minutes. You never know with those guys. But yeah, they're playing on a stage, right?
They could be fucking each other in the ass for 60 minutes. So like, that's how crazy they are. Like,
Thijs, can you throw some peeps in there? Like, thanks.
And don't even think that like this is profound for my end. This is just how they roll, I guess. It's all very dirty. it's the truth. Who else? This is maybe like a nice topic to talk about. If anybody is listening and is coming over to Tomorrowland, we also do a stage at Mysteryland, like a Brong Family stage, trying to get as much as people that have been doing well on the label, working hard and like trying to get them together for a day. And so a lot of special stuff. I think for the Mysteryland stage, which is in our own country, Holland, I think we actually got Dylan Francis.
That's dope.
But
those stages are becoming more and more fun to do. More and more fun to do, but also like harder and harder to do because like all the artists on the label are doing really well and are like touring a lot and actually becoming more than just friends. They're becoming like established artists.
Yeah, nowadays we even have to pay them. It's terrible.
It's fucked up, man.
I remember the first year, like, we didn't pay anybody and we just kept all the money.
It was beautiful.
That was beautiful. Back then I was like, how do people say there's no money in like having a label anymore?
Remember
like,
that we ate sushi every day.
Every day.
It was a good year.
Every day. After a while, I started turning into a fish. But you know that if you eat sushi every day, you get super sick.
Yeah, I read that. I read about an actor.
Yeah.
Who ate sushi for like maybe a year or like half a year every day. Yeah. And he got like...
like lead disease or something.
Exactly. Fucked up.
Fucked up. Before that, I thought lead disease was if the mafia would shoot you. But that's how they call it, right?
Yeah. Like, or sleeping with the fishes.
Well, sleeping
with... Both related to sushi.
Same. Everything with fishes, it's fishy. It's actually time.
To play some music? We've been talking for a long time. So we actually had discussions about, okay, are we gonna fill these radio shows up? We can actually say right now, yeah, no problem.
But now we've established that it's actually a music,
so it's lifestyle, much wider. It's much wider.
Food vlogging. So it's time for the Brong Family Classic. And at this point, we don't have a little bumper for it. But I know that you're going to go home and make one.
Definitely. And here's the Brong Family Classic.
The classic. Body grabber, having that patch. Never will I ever get used to it, catch. It's just gonna make me go through with it, catch. I'm a fucking winner, bitch, I can't lose with it, catch. My body grabber, having that patch. Never will I ever get used to it, catch. It's just
where they catch. Having that cash.
On the label?
Second
actually.
Yeah,
damn, you got a good memory. Young Felix, Money Grabber. Yeah, it's a dope song.
Vocals by Dutch legend Space Case.
Definitely shout out to Space Case.
Definitely. But also big shout out to Young Felix too, because he's I think on an international level he's been laying low. Like, he's been really entering the dance stuff for himself, but he's doing really good in Holland. Like, hit after hit after hit, like,
definitely
guys on the charts.
I think he's one of the most sought by producers right now in Holland.
Yeah,
like, honestly, everybody's hitting him up. He's he's making beats for everybody right now that's on the radio, and he's doing very well. And yeah,
making a lot of money.
So, and he's been our friend for like a long while, and we made music for many, many years. And
it's, in the end, he was right, you know, like he was like piling up the cash. Wrong Family is piling up cash, so because we have been piling up the cash, maybe it's good to give something back to the people.
What are you thinking about?
Like, I'm thinking about.
Do you want to actually give back some money?
No.
Okay.
No.
I just wanna.
Did you read the? It was the number one line on the radio.
No refunds.
No refunds. But no, I was thinking about.
We're talking about
giving
music,
people
of course.
Giving the people some exclusive material. You can just leave that in. giving the people some exclusive material. We were talking about a couple of songs, and I think you have a favorite you want to do.
Yeah, it's the Mike Cervello Weebek song.
Mm-hmm.
They made it a while back in.
In a studio, I guess.
Where do people make music? In studios. Yeah. They made it together, and they sit down to make.
It was like a special project.
Festival anthem.
Yeah.
And this is one of those songs who just gets a DJ excited. What can I say?
Definitely. I remember we put it in the mixtape 12. We played it at EDC.
Yeah.
People went nuts. I don't think the song even has a name yet, or I'm not aware of the name.
It doesn't actually have a name yet, and
so that's actually how fresh we are serving it up today. Like,
it's crazy.
name me one other DJ that has a label that's actually premiering songs.
Nameless songs.
We don't even have a name yet. It's so fresh.
We're not even playing an MP3. This is straight out of Fruity Loops.
This is like an MP1.
MP1. So this is Mike Cervello and WeWack.
ID.
MP1, that's actually a great title.
ID.
Here we go. This is actually for the first time I heard the ending of the song. There's, I think that's WeWack.
I'm guessing it's WeWack.
Yeah, probably.
It's a crazy song.
It is. I wanna go back for a little bit to that Let the Seas thing Jim was talking about. It's actually called mercury poisoning, and it is real. And the article I found says at least in LA. So and. That actor is Jeremy Piven, you know, that manager dude from Entourage.
Oh shit, it's him.
Fucking love that dude. So let me get this right. So unless he had swallowed a thermometer or consumed a massive hunk of ultra toxic fish, Piven's mercury overload would have been chronic rather than acute, built up over years of dining at Nobu.
We actually ate there recently, remember, when we were in LA?
Yeah.
We went there to celebrate that the New Blood album was finished. Not released yet, because everybody knows it's going to be released June 22nd.
Yeah. Leaked 6 weeks before that.
On the Russian side. On the Russian troll side.
But yeah, we celebrated over there. Great restaurant.
Great restaurant. Yeah. And talking about the new album, because maybe we have to talk about our new releases too. Also because the album is on Wrong Family, so hey.
And this is a financial radio show as well.
Radio show.
So and this
so
is
gotta
like
keep up,
you know,
the finances.
Exactly.
So you guys, I already mentioned June 22nd. Mm-hmm. You got to be buying those MP3s. You got to be streaming. Got to be like all platforms, all like whatever, like YouTube.
If you got a streaming bot, put that shit on our music.
I was thinking maybe we can play, since it's our own music. I thought maybe we could play Rating.
That's dope.
With Rochelle.
Yeah.
Because it's one of the first songs we finished, and then I didn't listen to it for a while, and then we listened to it again, actually on the video shoot set, and I was like, hey, it's actually a pretty nice song.
Turned out to be a pretty nice song.
Yeah.
Rochelle's pretty nice as well.
Rochelle's super nice.
She's been doing those squats as well.
She's doing a lot of squats.
God damn, that ass.
That ass is matching the voice.
Yeah, definitely. But let's play.
I don't need no words when I say, love, I need you bare right now, it's what you said. The colors of your vibe lit my soul on fire. So let's not just stand there and waste any more time. Ooh. Let's come together underneath the dark sky. We won't let it die. Ooh. So let's not
So that was Waiting, featuring Rochelle.
We're halfway right now, and so the next half hour, it's all about music.
Yeah.
And
because every episode we're gonna finish off with a 30-minute guest mix.
Yeah, we thought it out so well.
Yeah,
it's amazing. So yeah, so 30 minutes of gossiping. Mm-hmm. Financial, social, lifestyle, gossiping, and the next 30 minutes is a guest mix.
Mm-hmm.
Can you say something about our guests?
I can tell you these guys are funny and good looking. Mm-hmm. Like we said earlier, like it's a pretty hard to come by combination.
Was it hard to lock them down?
Yeah.
Yeah. But we have them.
But we have them, and they're in the studio right now.
Preparing this very first guest mix, Barong Family Radio Show guest mix. It is a mouthful.
It is.
But it's a lot of music as well. Fucked up. let's just fucking do this. This is the Barong Family guest mix, the very first one by our guests, these special guests called Yellow Claw.
Yellow Claw.
Hello, Claude, you set my line. Say, let's get this fucking money. When I start, keep it coming. I like hundreds, I like twenties. Got a bitch that look like Chun-Li and a pussy tastes like honey. I lay pipe just like a plumber. She can feel it in her tummy. Like my women, like my cars. All them foreign, she ain't flexible at all. Then she boring, then she born. That's a polo on my boxes. That's Rob Lawn, that's Rob Lawn. Hit it, them bad paper chasing. Where you going? Yeah, I'm going. Ever do, no, I do it to the max. I don't tell no lie to you. It's the truth, it's a fact. All I know is hustle hard, make a flip, bring it back. You know all my money dirty. All I know is trap, trap, trap.
All about that boom, boom, boom. No time to pay these hoes, no mind. Swear to God, they be doing just fine. A lot of new money for my hands these days. Silly bitch, never getting a dime. Cause I be out of reach, travel in these days. But my grind don't lag from the jet lag. And the ink ain't dried on my passport. Put it on for the town, you could bet that. Got the city on my back like a transport. Everything I ever do, just know I do it to the max. Like to double up my sex. I go in and 10 come back. And I'm known to turn it out. I'm talking everywhere I'm at. Bitch, I made it out the hood.
Gostosa, vai danada, mexe a bunda, mexe a raba, mostra toda sua pegada, vai, não para, não para. Tá terrível, tá treinada na minha cama, tu é braba. Eu na pose de quebrada, ela joga na cara. Vai, movimento gostoso, ela quica pro pai. Senta que senta gostoso demais, ela mostra pras mina como é que se faz. Vai, vai, vai. Ela sabe que os caras nunca tão à toa. Ela quer se envolver com nós na vida boa. Se quer se envolver, tem que se doar toda. É só bunda que mexe, só nota que
fuma. Olha about that boom, boom, boom. Do like Zasco, vroom, vroom. Olha about that ching, ching, ching. Nicky Resco, bling, bling. Olha about that bum, bum, bum. Bully gas in my blunt, blunt. Olha about that green, green, green. Bitch, I flex so mean.
Porque hoje deixa ela chegar. Que ela quer dançar, que se acabar. Admiro ela rebolando. Ela tá dançando, todo mundo quer olhar. Mas que pompozão, desce até o chão. Eu admirei na morena, ela gosta desse negão. Que eu sei que ela quer dançar, que ela quer beber, vai se acabar. Tô pedindo pra esse DJ soltar o som pra rebolar. Deixa ela dançar. She knows I'm in Latin one. I love you, I bomb bomb.
All about that boom, boom, boom.
Go with a mean hope that give me more sex. And my teeth glow worth a kilo, but I need more checks. You're gonna be low like a Debo, and you know I'm Craig. You're gonna see notes in my pop was in a photo legs. You a weak homie to take off that fake faux legs.
Fake hoes, all these fake hoes. Fake hoes, all these fake hoes. See your on Canal Street with the fake clothes. Fake hoes, all these fake hoes.
Baby, 20s, 50s, 100s. let me put it on it. But do you want it? Do you really, really?
Okay, just take it now. Pop it good, bounce that shit just like you should. Shake it now. Pop it good, bounce that shit just like you should. Take it now. Pop it good, bounce that shit just like you should. Shake it now. Pop it good, bounce that, bounce that, bounce that. Baby, 20 stickies runners, 20, 20 stickies runners. Okay, just shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it good. Bounce that, bounce that, bounce that shit just like you should. Bounce that, bounce that, bounce that shit just like you should. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it.
Made in China， 牙膏牙刷上面记 Made in China， 爆炸餐放镜头吃完 Made in China， 擦唇膏出门打起伞 Made in China， 坐在公司里 学着办公椅 360度 熟悉冷机 羊皮换了一朵莲花， Cookie 需要放的野巴， 相框里面空出全家， 全部 Made in China。
Made in China 的传奇， Made in China 的挑衅。
It had brother black comment